Hey guys, what's going on? Lucky here. So
as you can see, the rear end out of the truck is all freshened up, ready to go. I started just sort of cleaning things up when I fixed it last time. And then in the middle of it, I just decided to go ahead and go all the way, tear it all the way down. I kind of had never even painted that rear and I just sort of put it in. So, took it all back apart. I've had some leaks, so this thing had kind of been hosed down. And now I'm gonna put all the QA1 lower turnbuckles, I guess is what they would be. They bolt right to the pad right there, and then they have actual turnbuckles on them so you can change the pinion angle once it's installed to those to the trailing arms. Yeah, here's a quick video.
All right, guys, that's it. Just got done putting this thing back up.
My buddy Mark from Gas Rats Custom, where are you? There he is. He stopped by and helped me throw this thing back up in there. It's all bolted up. We got to tighten up some bolts, throw in the drive shafts, hang a couple parts, put in the panhard bar, bleed the brakes, and then we're gonna be hitting the road exactly 6 feet from each other at all times.
There you guys, stay safe. Don't forget to subscribe, share, leave a comment. See you later.